Oh, close. Little rusty, you know, it's been like 8 years since I played basketball. Not too bad, right? All right. Welcome to the Infinite Cup. My name is Robert. In this video, we're gonna talk about how to decalcify the pineal gland, all right? So stick around to the end of the video. You don't wanna miss this one. All right, number one, you can already guess it, is get outside. Fresh air is so important. Exercise every single day. Get some movement in your life. Breathe fresh prana from the air. Get outside in nature every single day. This is so important. I cannot stress this enough. Find a sport that resonates with you. Get outside, practice yoga, meditation. Everything you do, do it outside so you can breathe in fresh air. Get outside somewhere, hopefully that's not so polluted, so you can get fresh prana into your body. Activate the pineal gland through fresh oxygen. Number two is pure living foods. Start your day with a smoothie, a fresh juice. Raw fruits and vegetables are the way to go. Get some real nutrition into your body, okay? Nutrient density is how you can really start to decalcify the pineal gland, okay? The pineal gland over time through the standard American diet, through poor exercise, bad habits, starts to calcify. It starts to get hard and slow down over time. So this is huge. If you're into astral projection, if you want a lucid dream, if you want to do anything like that, you need to get the pineal gland decalcified, okay? This is huge. Start incorporating more raw foods into your diet. Go vegan, plant-based, use whatever you need to do to get some fresh energy into this body. And number three comes down to your day-to-day lifestyle. What are you doing every single day? Are you spending too much time on social media? Maybe you're watching too much TV. Clean up your act. Day-to-day lifestyle is the biggest influence on our pineal gland. Are you having relationships that are not serving you? Are there people in your life that are toxic? You need to address these things right away so you can clean the energy out of your body, channel that energy up to the spine, to the pineal gland, and start decalcifying. This is huge. This is so real. This isn't some new age thing. This isn't some hippie thing. This is all about the power of your intuition. Activate the pineal gland by getting outside, get some living foods into your body, and address the toxicity in your life. Okay? This is huge. If you practice all three of these steps, I guarantee you, your pineal gland will start to decalcify. You'll get activated intuition. You'll start creating a reality that you love. Okay? So thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you liked it, please don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, and I'll check you guys later. Blessings.